Excuse the quality, I can't do any better quality, but I thought I'd just stream. I'm on my, all on my own now because Opfi is offline, but we do have Bravo against Ballbacks and four spectators right now. Damn, that's crazy. Anyway, you guys missed the first round. It's but nothing really exciting happened. So I'm gonna turn up the volume real quick. So I'm not gonna do it any louder because I still want to hear my voice. I'm just gonna check if everything is going smoothly. But yeah, Shubby just killed Plaque. And the maps will be Dawnville and Rayliad because it's round 3 of the group phase. But then again, nothing much is happening right now. Both teams playing very passive. Virex just dying to Nils. Not too fancy here. Yeti on the APC moving towards Cafe. And it's 2 against 3 in favor of the Axis side. So Yeti is pushing towards B, hoping for a B plant, I guess. We have Lost holding the B side though, so that's gonna be exciting in a bit. So I'm just gonna watch him now.
Axis
And he
wins.
does get the kill. Third round starting already. Ah, the strat time. So long, man. So long. And I didn't even no announce that we were going live, so I might just do that. So give me a second. But yeah, it looks like two people are heading towards graveyard. Virox and who is it? Don't see him. Never mind. But yeah, Diver just got a kill onto Virox. Give me a second, I'm just gonna post twitch.tv/vcotseriesx. In the meantime, Chubby just got a kill on Belsniff. So oh damn, I screwed up the link. But Yeti just died to Lost. Not too exciting right now. I don't know what to say, guys.
Axis win.
Yes, there you go. Fourth round starting. I hope I'm even live. Let me just check for a second. Yeah, I am. For 4 minutes. All right. So, what do we have? Ballbacks leading the way with 2-1. And Nils just gonna stay and clip inside the between area. Hen, I don't know his name, just proning his way towards the shithouse. Actually, with a nice angle on Church. Does eventually make it to the shithouse. He can just move freely. There's nobody really peeking. I guess Baldex are doing a super defensive. But right now it's just Shubi towards Street Banana, and the rest is basically on the graveyard. Lost just get one kill onto Yeti. Probably knows that there are more people. And gets another one with a nice shot onto him. Meanwhile, Belsniff killing Han and Chubby killing Nibbler. Just holding right now. Oh, Varus is lagging a bit. And there you go. Lost did get, I believe, 3 kills this round. Yeah, 3 kills. Well done. Well done on his part.
Vorwärts!
So, who should I watch? Let's watch. Let's watch. Yeah, come on, let's watch it. Just pre-firing. Plug getting a kill on Shubi. That makes it 5 against 4. Another kill, 30 seconds gone, and 2 people already died. Not a good sign for Bravo. Just Belsniff just trying to kill Sniper Guy. The Sniper Guy. Where is he actually? He's in the red. Red house. Oh, does eventually get Belsniff. That's disappointing for Belsniff, I would say. But then again, only 1 minute and 50 seconds left, and all 3 of them are towards the street area. So trying for B, but making the cross should be impossible. And just as I said, Niels gets a kill. Oh, Hen spotting one in the ruins. But then, yeah, nice shot on Plug. I kind of missed the shot, damn. Neil's still in ruins, only 30 seconds left, and IXE, top sniper, just proning towards the hole. Did not spot the guy in ruins and then get shut down by Lost from the cafe area. Nicely done by Ballbex. So, 4-1. It's not going too fast. So, Belsniff going south grave. And how are you doing, PLM? If you want, we can do this together. I mean, you could just come TeamSpeak or tell me, and I will come TeamSpeak and we can just talk together. Cast a bit if you want. Up to you. But anyway, Yeti just killed Belsniff on grave. That should leave grave pretty open as of now. Just Niels holding from church. Oh, he's already dead. Yeti spotting someone in the orphanage. And yes, guys, please excuse the quality. As I've said on Discord, I don't have the best graphics card, so I can't stream at a higher quality. Unfortunately, not gonna happen. Nice shot from Yeti on Lost, finishing the round. Giving Bravo another one. What's wrong with him? I can't watch him. So, let's watch Nibbler Let's go, Dive. I'm gonna give you a chance. And yeah, but don't worry, I'm gonna update my graphics card soon, and then there won't be any more problems regarding the stream, and I'm quite excited for that. I've been needing an upgrade, and quite excited for it, actually. So, Diver, or Nibbler, in this case, just holding between, so no one can get to APC, but he just let someone through. Plug, holding his own in cafe, killing two people there, very nicely done by him. And a third one. Oh, might gonna go for a fourth one. Oh, he doesn't make it happen. Very unlucky. Probably too much pressure. Loss kills Vyrax, and that leaves just Yeti towards B side. He ruins. Did get spotted by two people. Oops, I still have my WhatsApp web open. I'm sorry, guys. But Yeti just killed one, and it's just one against two now. This is a very tense fight, man. He's kind of stuck in these ruins. What's he gonna do? He has 1 minute and 15 seconds. He doesn't know where he is, but he did find him now. And gets shut down. Loss gets shut down, so it just kneels against Yeti now. Yeti heading towards mid. Might actually go ruins towards A. And Niels got the cross and does make the round happen for Ballbex. There you go. 8th round starting, 5-2 in favor of Ballbex. And yeah. So I'm gonna watch IXC now, because I bet that's gonna be exciting, at least for the viewers. Not so much for me, but I don't mind. But he might actually play fast this round. Would be surprising, but I'll take it. Does head right to the broken wall, aims into orphanage. In the meantime, Yeti got one kill. And Vyrax killing Lost, but then quickly dies. Doesn't really matter though, because they got graveyard control. So, Niels just holding Church. He knows he can't peek too aggressively because basically all of Bravo are there. And he's being spot aimed from almost every direction. And they're actually making their entry now into the Church. So Niels is in big trouble right now. But he does hold his own. Well played there. But then dice to Yeti. Didn't expect the second one to be that close, I guess. So IXC just holding the back step. Plug on the A side, just spotting someone in orphanage. But Yeti actually... No, he's baiting. Bait and switch, mate. So, Plug went to ruins. It's just him against Yeti and IXC. IXC is going for the B plant. And that means Yeti will stay in church. Because the bomb will be covered from there. But IXC doesn't even need to plant, because Plug has been spotted and killed. Well done on Bravo's part there. So, two more rounds to go. And it's 5-3 right now. You can see the scores right here. Yeah, nothing too exciting. Everybody close to each other. No real top carry right now. Basically both playing as a team, I would say. So Niels again going south grave, did spot someone at the chicken coop, so it makes it hard. And he knows it, he knew it, and he gets shot down. That means if Vyrax is gonna push cottage, might as well just head into orphanage right now, if he's fast enough. Because, yeah. Well done on Vyrax's part, getting the second kill from orphanage. Orphanage fans. And that means Vyrax is already close to A. So if he could, he can actually plant the bomb, because where are they? So Plug. Plug is in the White House, and Nibbler just died in church. That means A is open for business. Just IXC has to move now. So has Shabby. So Plug pretty much stuck in Cafe or B ruins right now. And IXC heading to A right now. But Plug kills Shabby on the street. That gives Plague a lot of room to work with.
Explosives planted.
Bombs been planted, but... And again, it's not an impossible situation. Two against one.
Allies win.
Not today, my friend. Unlucky. So, there you go. Last round. Yeti with the disrespect. Very nice. So, let's watch him again. Just holding the door as of now. It looks like he has been spotted. But he doesn't really care and still wants to spot aim. But it's just him on graveyard and the rest is basically heading towards street right now. Niels does have self-grave again, so graveyard should be pretty easy to hold. That means Church can roam freely and focus on street, like Nibla is doing right now. Still holding the street. Ooh, almost gets another kill. Plague gets spotted by Vyrax in a clip. But Belsniff trades, and Niels does eventually get Yeti, which was quite expected, because Southgrave is a very strong position, and once you're there, it's, well, if you do it all right, it's impossible to lose, I guess. So, IXC on spawn, on their own spawn, I should rather say. And... Vyrax has just left because he's going to switch his Wi-Fi, apparently. So, I guess the timeout is going to come in at halftime. Belsniff, meanwhile, just holding bank and moving left and right, left and right. And Hen, on the street, gets a nice shot on Nibbler. Did not spot the guy in bank and gets quickly shut down. But IXC is also in the bank area, or banana, and does get Belsniff eventually. That means, what are they gonna do? So, lost on A side, Niels is inside church, and IXC is heading to A, did get spotted.
Whoa. Win.
That was rough, man. But there you go. So, 6-4 halftime. So I have to put a timer on right now. 24-2. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna have to wait for Vyrox right now because, as I said, he's changing his Wi-Fi connection. So, what is there to talk about? We didn't really make an announcement on the stream, so there are not that many viewers, but I'm glad that PIM is here. I'm always nice to see my boy, and yeah, I hope. It's not gonna be a long wait with Vyrox because that would be annoying, to be honest. And I hope you can't hear my my ventilator in the background too much, but it's very hot in Germany right now and I do need it, so excuse me if you hear it. So yeah. Alright, he's already reconnecting. Sounds good. So I'm just gonna remind them to check their Veritas. And it looks like we're about to start the second half in a minute. Everybody's here. Nice, nice, Yeti. Exciting, exciting. This quite random stream, actually. I just joined the server to see who was playing against who, and then I was like, damn, why not? Why not just start the stream when I'm in-game already? Wanted to watch my boys Niels and Diver anyway, and Vyrox, of course. So yeah, just waiting for Chewie, Niels, and Belsniff, so hurry up. Let's go. But yeah, then again, what would Call of Duty 1 be without waiting? Waiting, waiting, waiting. That's just how it is. And Putty, if you're still here and if you don't mind, feel free to post this stream channel on the Discord, alright? Like, Bravo against Ballbacks, stream is live, voiced by Tim, you know, just the usual stuff. Or anybody really, whoever wants can do it, maybe Shuya is here or whatever. But yeah, let's go, one more guy, come on. Vamonos. He went for a drink. Yeah, you can't really play COD 1 without alcohol nowadays. That is true, I have to agree on that part. Radler is kein Alkohol. Anyway, second half starting, 6-4 in favor of Ballbacks, and now Ballbacks are on the hard side, so let's see how they are going to win this map. I mean, they really do need the win, else they are out already. Else they will be out, I'm sorry. And yes, strut free would be much better. But then again, I'm not the one making the rules. I just have a say in which rules get accepted and which are not going to be accepted. But Chubby and IXE both getting their frags. That means Graveyard is pretty much open. Open for business. And Ballbacks can't do much. Who am I gonna watch? Bellsniff gets a weird frag on Chubby. Nicely done. Diver going back sniper. Alright, back to spawn I guess. Maybe heading towards ruins or something. Who knows? Going ruins and Nibbler also playing with 125 FPS. You can hear it by the small steps. So Yeti just in church, just holding, holding, holding. Aiming at a tree, very fancy tree, I have to say. So we have both of the Russians towards street. Plark has no chance there, and that means Nibbler is going all the way around, maybe trying towards Grave. I don't think he's that confident in his playstyle. But who knows, maybe he wins this. He knows when it's in church. Does not convert the kill. But did make it to cottage, so he has another chance now.
Axis win.
And just as I said, he has another chance, he doesn't make it. Bruh. Anyway. You know, I quite like this map, but it's so one-sided. All right. All right, so I changed the strut time. Don't let Razor know. No, but both teams agreed, so it's all right. So Plark and Bellsniff towards Graveyard, and the rest is elsewhere on the map. Plark trying to make a move. Did spot someone. Cottage did not get the kill. Very unlucky. Bad timing. Nibbler just playing banana, waiting for information, trying to get quick kills. Does fail the jump. Interesting. In the meantime, Belzniv gets shut down by Chubby. Chubby was probably next to Cottage or something. Yeah, he's actually pushing in right now, so Plug is in big trouble. If Plug doesn't know about Chubby, let's watch him. I don't think Plug actually knows Chubby has pushed in. And he should know by now. Oh, this is gonna be great, man, guys. This is going to be great. I'm going to have to do it. Very well done by Chubby. That's what I like to see. Giving me the respect chiller when I stream. Awesome. I love it. So Lost actually looking for Shubi. He's probably still there. Is he? Nope, he's not. Shubi spotted him now. Doesn't get the kill. So let's see. Let's watch Lost. He's getting pushed from all the sides right now. Can't really do much except leave, but he's gonna be pushed here as well. For sure. Or is he not? No. So IXC is just holding Cafe. Lost just... No, actually, he got a kill there. So, Cafe.
Banana. Oh, sorry, I'm tired.
Oh, Chubi is actually doing a backstep again. Maybe another bash happening. But in the meantime,
win.
Lost gets another kill. But the time is not in his favor. Time has expired. There you go, I changed the strat time. And Virox is pushing aggressively towards the APC. Does make it there, but decides to go Cafe, and he just lags again. It's quite unlucky, man. So Yeti just got a kill, watch him. He's inside church, so basically peeking both sides whenever needed. He did spot one top sniper. Also one in back grave near the chickens. Chicken coops, as I should say. Plug. Plug top sniper, like I said earlier. Yeti spotted him, but did not realize it. Plug getting shot at from both sides now. Chewie and Lost both getting kills, and Plug with a nice shot on Yeti. That means grave is open, and Lost already abused it. The open spot. Oh, missing the easy frags. It's not good. Does make it happen in the end though, so it's alright. So Lost should probably head towards A now. And Plug just watching B for a second because he knows IXC is somewhere around here. But little does he know that IXC is actually at the FPS spot. Just proning there and waiting for the plant to happen.
Explosives
cannot stop
planted.
It. So just IXE against Plug and Lost. And he quickly gets shut down. There was no real chance for him. If the plant would have been on the other side, he would have been lucky, but life. It's not that easy, my friends. It's not that easy. So 7-6. Very close actually. And Lost with 16-6. Very good score. So let's watch him. Let's give him a chance. Where is he? Okay. Just holding Banana and Cafe. Making sure nobody pushes there like Virox did last round. But in the meantime, Henny gets a kill on Plug. So 30 seconds gone, already 5 against 4. Not a good start for Ballbacks again. So, Lost trying to make a move. Little does he know he's gonna get spot aimed. For sure, right? Anyone in there? Yeah, look at IXC. Let's watch IXC. Yeah, IXC just holding very passively. He does not care one bit. Yes. Still holding, and hand just killed Lost with a headshot. So IXC, there you go. Are you serious? Just when I move away from you, you get the kill. And this is Call of Duty basics. You get a kill, you reposition, just hold the same again. Yeah. Anyway, so Nibbler graveyard, Belsniff graveyards. Where are Bravo? Church, one is going to backstep graveyard, and one is orphanage. But that guy just died from Bellsniff. That leaves Orphanage open, but church does get get a kill. Oh, IXC missing an easy backstep. Just shot too quickly. I'm just
Axis
nothing
win.
Gonna happen. Unlucky for Belsniff. And not so nicely played from IXC, but nonetheless a good round by Bravo, because Haney stepped up. 7-7, we are all equal now. Lost and Hand both top fragging with 17 kills. Neil's just holding the door. Oh, Virax has already pushed Cottage. Does spot one and gets him. Oh yeah, Virax is not having a good time. He's lagging a lot. So IXC holding banana. Neil's still grave. Probably doesn't know that Virax already went back. But that doesn't matter anyway. Hen just holding ruins. Waiting for peaks. But nobody is peeking. Nothing at all. Yeti as well. Yeti's basically just the rotator, holds grave and street. Depending on the info, of course. So, Lost, where are you? Banana. So, probably some action about to happen if Lost decides to push banana. Or aim walk at least. He does make a fake run. So, Plark is grave. But Virax is just holding it behind the wooden thingy, I don't know what it's called. And IXC again, in a corner, next to Cafe, just holding, making sure nobody gets to B. So B is secured, A is secured, and Lost is in big trouble now. He should potentially make the cross, yeah, he does make it. But that gives him a false sense of security. Because now he has control over Cafe and thinks it's clear. Gets a nice shot on Yeti. Expects someone to be back ruins. And eventually gives up Cafe for now. Letting his mate actually moves into Cafe. As I said, false sense of security because there's one to the left corner and one there. So two people there already. And Niels is just pushing out and gets the backstabbed. Yeah, that was expected, but he didn't know it, so yeah, he's very mad about that. Hen also just killed one. That leaves just Plark in the ruins.
Axis win.
Nothing going to happen. Nothing at all. No global. So, what are the spawns? So it looks like street again. Just one street, one grave. Probably sniper and just back there holding. Anyway, back to the game. Yeah, Neil's grave. So is IXC, just holding behind the fence. And Virax doing semi-aggressive stuff. Chubby clipping ruins. Did get spotted. That leaves a lot of information open for Bravo. Plug and Banana looking towards Cafe. I do believe in a second he's gonna peek towards White Cafe, White House, and that's exactly what he does. In the meantime, Chubby gets killed onto Lost. Plug spotted someone in the ruins, but he can't really make the frag because he can't shoot the hand. That's not allowed. Does know that someone is in Cafe, so Sniper should really check that out if there is anyone in Sniper. Nope. Oh yeah, there is. So, Niels. Nibbler, sorry. Eventually he does check Cafe out. Plug gets a kill on him. That means Nibbler is free to move towards Cafe. And does get Yeti in there. Did get information that someone may be banked, but then gets shut down by Church. And actually, there's no one in bank. No one in bank. So just Niels on the graveyard, in the cottage, against three of Bravo. Knows one is Church, probably knows one is Orphanage.
Axis win.
And gets... Whew, that looked weird, man. Damn. But nice shot nonetheless by Shubi, well done. So, Yeti, show us what you got. Looks like some misinformation going on there. Yeti just shooting his teammates, but Virex just killed Plague. So already good start for Bravo. Sniper having a little fan of rules. And Nils decided to drop down from Sniper. Too risky. Does stop. Someone clipping in Banana. And eventually gets shut down. It's not too exciting, I have to say. So, both of the wallbacks left on the graveyard. One is proning behind the fence right in front of this broken wall. And one German is making a move. Nibbler doesn't stop him, but Belsniff eventually does. So, nice shot on Hen in the church. That leaves Belsniff against three. And those three are Street. One is spawn at A. And one more at the arch thingy towards A.
Axis win.
No chance for Belsniff. Nothing much he can do. So, scoreboard. 10-7, Bravo is leading the way right now. It did look different in the beginning, but then again, 20 rounds, everything can happen. So, Hen 18-13, Shubi 17-14, and for the Russians it's Lost with 19-10, and then following up, Niels and Plague with 11 kills. Just as I said it, 10 seconds into the round and two people of Boltbacks are already dead. Not a good sign at all. Way too fast. So, Shubi Southgrave. Varrox pushing Grave as well. Niels is at the spawn tank. And let's see what Belsif can do. He can't really locate the pre-fires, but it is from there. Indeed it is. Niels gets Yeti. Belsif a bit scared to move in. Just moves to the outer corners. Trying to make no sound at all. Plague also killing Hen, which gives Belsniff more security to move in. Did spot someone on Southgrave, does not make it, and then goes for a very aggressive peek, but does make it work, so kudos to you, my friend. That's very risky. But you did make it work, so I'm not complaining. So, Boltbacks crawling their way back into the game. Lost two people in the first 10 seconds of the round. And now are slowly but surely making their way towards A. Belsniff gets stuck there. So Plague just holds the church area. We have Virox on Grave heading to church and IXC on B in a corner. So we're not going to watch him. Belsniff is going to get backstabbed in a second, I do believe. That might just happen. Ah, no, okay. So Varrox is holding it differently. He's holding IXC's secondary angle, so they have a crossfire going on. I mean, the plan is decent, but I don't think if it's that worth it right now, because Belsniff is already at A. And Plague gets a nice shot on IXC. Was probably expecting him to sit in some corner. That means Plague can freely plant B now.
Explosives planted.
And Belsniff can walk around for information.
Oof.
A very, very nice shot. Does get the jump shot on Virax. I bet he's happy about that now. They did manage to get the round back. Didn't look like it at first. So 10-8 right now. 10-10 would be great for Boltbacks. So, who to watch? Who to watch? Lost just clipping towards Cafe. So, nobody's on Grave right now from Boltbacks. Probably all heading towards Street. Maybe a sniper push is coming soon because two people are near sniper. Yeti gets Belsniff and Hen with a nice shot on Niels. Unlucky Niels. And Hen quickly falls back to just hold Banana, as he's supposed to. Because Lost is there, and there's a fight about to happen, I guess. If Lost does decide to peek, and he gets shot at. Does not die though, very good. But Nibbler just died to Chubby. Graveyard is all open. That means Chubby's probably going to move in a bit. No, he's still a bit scared. Lost making sure there's no backstab happening. Good part. Good on him, I mean. But then again, I don't think Chubby's actually going to push because he does not have proper information. He decides to clear it now. But Lost is already there. In the attic. Does go down. We might be seeing a fight soon. If Lost peeks here. Yep, there you go. Lost does make it happen. Very patient, man. Patience pays off. And Chubby in the end decided to push in, which was not his smartest decision. Should have done it earlier. Yeti kills Lost. That leaves Grave open all again. So just Plug. Plug is heading towards B. Do have IXC in another corner just sitting there. Get shut down, but then the cross is covered and Plug has no chance to plant the bomb. 10 to 9. Or 11 to 9, 11 to 8, yeah. So, last round underway. 11 to 8, like I said. Hen and Chubby top fragging for Bravo. And Lost and Plug top fragging for Rush, for Ballbex. Yeti aiming Grave again. Everyone just holding angles right now. Nobody really wants to make a move. And first map is almost done. Chubby gets Bellsniff. Let's see what Niels can do in Sniper. Did get spotted, but also spotted the guy in church. Oh, Ballbex stepping up right now. So 3-on-3. Ballbex knows one is Ruins, one is Church, and the third one is here. Nice. Niels still Sniper. Oh, I did spot one and gets shut down. That's what happens when you miss your first shot. It's all done after that. Niels still Sniper, sorry. And Plug heading to Cafe now. Really has to make sure to check every corner, man. That's so annoying. But he does know that IXC is already down, so... Oh man, I'm sorry guys, I still didn't close it. Yeti kills Nibbler, but then gets quickly traded by Plug. Well done on Plug's part. So Ballbex are both in Cafe now. Heading towards B again. But one is quite... There you go! Just wanna say it, he dies. So, 11 to 9, I do have to take a screenshot. And... That's it, first map done. We are about to head Rayliad. Rayliad is the second map. And excited to see what's going to happen here. I do love me some aggressive Rayliad, but I can't expect too much. I did take a screenshot. Good, so I don't forget. So I actually got B. Yeah, I just saw it in the chat. Right, let's go. Let's not wait too long. Come on. I know it's COD 1, but we can still make our games faster by actually joining the team and readying up. So I'm gonna remind them to check their Veritas. Just waiting for three more. IXC AFK, probably headed to the toilet. Yeah. So, IXC. Okay, I'm gonna close this now. I'm sorry, guys. Where's IXC? IXC is in a corner. Right, just waiting for Belsniff. Let's go. Let's go bash for side HF fun. Right. So bash for side starting. I don't even know which side is better on this map, to be honest. Purely depends on your playstyle, I guess. Right. Did fix the strat. So, bashful side happening. Let's see. Where are they? There you go. Vyrax. Spotted. Oh, I hope you can't hear it. My neighbor is currently having his music on the balcony, and it's very annoying.
Negative.
So, Yeti kills Plaque. Oh, come on, guys. Give me a fight. What is this? Oof. Ballback's getting all the kills right now. Good. Axis good on win. Them. There you go. So, let's fix struts. Alright, there you go. Let's ready up. And wait for the team to join so we know which side is. So Bravo Russian as of now. Yes, Ballbacks decided to go German side. Probably smarter because you have to defend. And well, for most map, defending is the easier part. But like I said, I think on Rayleigh it depends on your playstyle. Bruh, Loftix, I'm not toxic. Come on. Come on, send config. All right, so second map underway. God, I'm getting old. I already forgot the score of the first map. Sorry. I'm getting old, yeah, what can I do? 11-9, 11-9, yeah. It was 11-9. So, 11-9 for Bravo. And now Ballbeck starting the German side. Probably very defensive. Yep, very defensive. Yeti spotted one in A tank. Cannot shoot through the hole. Sadly. Belsniff holding B all alone. Nothing much happening there. Nils did spot someone front tank hole. But now decides to focus on wooden because. Or not? He's just switching up? What's your team doing? Yeah. Now he's focusing on wooden. But it looks like IXC and Hen are heading towards B, and that could be crucial for Hen because for Belsniff, because he's just holding here. Ooh, Nils almost gets one. Does have information on two people now. So 1 minute left, nothing much has happened as of yet, but Chubby gets an entry. That could potentially mean that Bravo could make it to A if they decide to do it. There you go, he gets shut down by Plaque. That was not their moment, but an A plant is being faked, and Vyrax shoots through the through his legs. Ooh, Plaque with another nice shot on Chubby. So, It's just IXC and Hen, who wanted to push B, but did decide against it, and now they're heading to A. Which is a bit late. Niels kills Hen.
Axis win.
And Pluck finishes up IXC. Nice round by Pluck and Niels. A tank and ruins, just holding everything. Keeping everything in order. Making sure A bomb is secure.
Forward!
So, Pluck. Bruh. I know, a delay is on, I know, but I thought those were the real names. Shubi, Jutsu, Hen, IXC, which is Virox, yeah. True. See, I told him now. So I think the rest is correct, right? Belsniff, Nibbler, lost. Because Nibbler is Diver, yeah, but I think he signed up as Nibbler as well. Belsniff. I don't know. This would be too boring for me. But then again, if he makes it work, that's fine, I guess. Niels holding A tank, as expected. IXC. Always finds different corners. Very interesting. I wonder why he's covering this when there's two people literally in front of at the front of tank hall. So why is he doing this? But then again, I'm not here to judge. Nibbler does kill Hen. Looks like they switched it up. Oh, Plug is dead. That's why Nibbler is here, of course. Makes sense. Niels from A tank kills front tank hall, I guess? Or wooden? And Nibbler basically holding three angles at once now. He's just switching. And IXC is making a push towards B. Oh, never mind. He decides to go back.
Axis win.
Get shut down by Lost. Nicely played by Ballbex. Yeah, Belsniff, you're not gonna have a fun time here, man. All alone on B. I mean, at least he's called Ari now. So, Yeti. Jutsuyu. Yeti or Jutsuyu, I have no idea to be honest. But I think he does play as Jutsuyu, so... Does spot someone in Campus Corner. Probably knows that one is ruined as well. Decides to focus on Campus Corner. Does not get a kill. And falls back to wooden. Better chances there anyway.
Planted.
But in the meantime, Yeti was thus just the distraction on A. Because B has been planted and rotations have been too slow.
Allies win.
Ridiculous. Yeah. That was very well played by Bravo and Ballbex didn't even realize it. Because Yeti had a good focus on A and let's see now. Who to watch? It does look like they have two at B right now. Yeah, Belsniff and Nibbler. Both at B. Oh, Lost missing an easy frag on ledge. Does get the third shot though. Gets a second kill. But Bravo, really nicely done. Really well played. Can you do the magic happen now?
Explosives planted.
So it's just Belsniff against three of Bravo. Oh. What is this? What am I witnessing?
Allies win.
You're crazy.
What am I witnessing? But yeah, nice A rush by Bravo. Did manage to get two rounds in a row now. And another air rush, but this time Niels and Plug both get their frags. Which means Bravo have to cancel their rush. Plug in ruins. Chubby already a tank. Oh, does miss. Does miss again. Probably at the third shot. Yeah, man, tank hitboxes are a bit glitchy. You have to take your time, man.
Explosives planted.
Bomb's been planted. Nibbler does get the planter. I exceed back tank hall. And we have Virox in wooden. He did see him. Does get pushed now. Should be an interesting fight. Gotta be quiet now. Or not. I guess not. 101, IXC against Nibbler. Very rough for Nibbler because he doesn't know where IXC is exactly. But he does have 30 seconds on his belt, so should really be pushing, and that's exactly what he does. Does, sorry. 20 seconds. You have to hurry, mate. He's behind you, Nibbler. He's behind you.
Allies win.
You did just check the left tank hole side. Should have checked both sides. I know the info has been given that he's probably left tank hole, but you always have to check your right hand side, mate. You always have to do it. So, 3-2. Bravo leading again. Probably figured out that playing faster is worth it for them. Niels again, A tank. Ooh. Ah, wooden from ruins, okay. Lost does get chubby. Makes it a 4-4 again. Spots one on A tank. But that was expected. So, Hen's still wooden, does go to ledge now. Maybe he can get something done there. Wooden hasn't been so successful. Oh, nice shot on back alley. Campus corner also dead. Hen really getting the kills now and gets a third one as well. Nicely played by him. He made the magic happen. Oh, did spot him back tank core. And misses. That's unfortunate. But then again, we pretty much have the round secured now. Hen is doing the walk around now, so he goes back tank hall. Bellsniff in the meantime in ruins, trying to kill Virax, Ari. And another sick fight going on.
Allies win.
Nope. Not today with the bash, Bellsniff, but nice try nonetheless. Round 7 starting, let's go. Damn, I have to unmute Loftix. So, 2-3 actually heading towards B. Bravo Hen does kill Niels at A tank. Ari preparing for the jump. Probably knows one is here. He's proning behind the tank. It's shut down. That means four people are already out at B. And the plant should be happening. And it does.
Explosives planted.
That pretty much means the round is secured. But then again, still three Germans left and they can do... make anything happen now. Should be on a very tight spot. Plug spots him. Does not hit. Very unfortunate. Just when I say he doesn't hit, he gets a nice unscope. That's the way it always goes. But in the end, Plug dies, even though he had a nice unshot, unscope. So, the first two rounds were both for ballbacks, and now Bravo has got 5 rounds in a row. Not looking too good. Which means it's 16-11 in favor of Bravo right now, for all you viewers. The first map, Dawnville, was 11-9 in favor of Bravo, and now it's 5-2. So, Lost holding Ruins, Nibbler in the North Alley, just holding the Lockbox Cross. Oh, Belsniff going B Hotel actually. It's very aggressive. And Niels at A tank, as usual. Plug also ruins. Does go towards Wooden. Probably a bit salty that his spot got stolen. So Belsniff just holding the B entrance doors. Probably gonna see IXC there soon, if he does. If he does push, that is. It looks like it though, but Belsniff has to really check every corner, man. It's very annoying. But I think Yeti has also realized that Belsniff could be pushing here, so. Okay, he doesn't. Oh, Belsniff gets Ari just when I switch away. But then again, IXC does have the spot, and Yeti is pushing it. But nicely done by Belsniff, gets a kill and then just falls back, apparently. Yeah, he did fall back and did also spot Yeti and does get him. Nicely done by Belsniff, gets a kill, falls back, repositions, waits, and gets a second kill. And now just holds and waits for the time. So, Lost also pushing in. So, should be Lockbox, kills Nibbler with a nice shot. Oof, almost kills Lost and Tank Hall. And that leaves IXC. No chance. Belsniff with a very nice round there. I think three kills on his belt. Yeah. Nicely done. So, who to watch? I'm just gonna click like 10 times. And there you go, I'm gonna watch him. Ari. Ari just looking for the A-tank frag. Just wants to make random unscopes happen. Oh, did spot someone. That's risky. Already a German in tank hall. But a B-rush is happening right now, and that's why. But none have actually pushed out to B yet. Belsniff with a very tight angle. I mean, he's covered, that's for sure, but it's not a decent angle. Lost in the meantime trying to backstab. And it looks like everyone except Niels is rotating towards B. And IXC, of course, has the back secured. So, it's gonna be interesting. Where is he? Lost, yeah, interesting for Lost, because Lost is soon to be spot aimed by two people. If he decides to go in, that is. And it seems like he is going in. He actually got a good timing. Those fights are weird today, man. But Lost eventually makes it happen, and probably just bad timing by IXC. He has held the spot for like 1 minute and then moved away and Lost pushed in. That's just unlucky. But then again, that's what happens when you spot aim and then just move away. 5-4. Ballbacks now getting their rounds. Took them 5 rounds, but they are coming back slowly but surely. He gets an A tank again. And it looks like another B rush, and Yeti just got a nice unscope. I did not see it, but it did look nice from Hen's perspective, so credit where credit is due.
Explosives planted.
Spots one top. What's it actually called? Top back ruins? Yeah, whatever. Oh, Hen hears someone? Does he? Oh, Nibbler. Nibbler playing very fast right now. And gets shot down by Hen. So Niels. Niels against Shubi and Hen. One bottom floor, one second floor. Or first floor, I should say. Yeah. There you go, halftime. 6-4 in favor of Bravo. Hen top fragging with 12-6. And for ballbacks, it's Lost and Plug with both 9 kills. So 6-4 gives us a total of 17-13 for Bravo. Four more rounds to go for Bravo to win. But again, like we've said 100 times by now, all 40 rounds do have to be played. Even if it's boring, round difference matters. But if Borbecks lose, the round difference doesn't matter for them, so yeah. There's no point to continue for Borbecks if they lose. Because then they've lost 3 matches, and I mean 0-3 is pretty much totaled out, you know? Do I have to kick Arctic? I don't know. Arcan client kick. Alright, I can kick. Yeah, he's gonna come back if he's back. So second half starting. Let's see how Borbex okay. does it. I hope we're gonna see some fast-paced game style. But it does look fairly standard right now. One ledge, one wooden, and the rest is headed towards tank hall. Maybe 1B. Yeah, exactly. Hen gets nails. Bad cross from his part. Yeti just holding ledge. Ooh, Belsif just spotted one. He shot a bit too early. He could have gotten the headshot. And Yeti does get a second frag for Team Bravo. Oh, Belsniff is really looking for the peel, but his team is not ready, and Shubi is just spot aiming behind the tank. He didn't even move. Unlucky for Belsniff. So, Nibbler on B, and Plark still ledge. Just doing his up and down clip. Desperately waiting for peaks. I bet he's quite annoyed because he doesn't see any peaks. Does see one now, gets a nice unscope on Shubi. Well played. Very confident playstyle, I like it. So, just Plark against 4. If he were to win it, it would be an ace. So, let's see. Just when I say it, they always die. Maybe I should just shut up. Oops, my headset flew away. So, Bravo actually making this interesting. But Borbecks really do need some rounds now if they want to win. And again, standard. One back tank hall, one front tank hall, one towards B, and one wooden, one ledge. Let's see who's ledge. Niels is ledge. Thinks someone is in the spawn building. Is getting shot at that back ruins. Enjoyable time there. Heading on the tank. In the meantime, Plark kills Shubi. Just holding. Loss kills Hen. Should be an opener. But Yeti quickly trades a kill. And gets a second one. But Plark has made it to lockbox. So maybe he could get something done here. All depends. Lost. Loss is quite stuck here. Plark does make it happen. Moves towards A. Tries to plant. Does hear him from ruins. Planted. Fake walks. Fake walks again. And wins the 1-on-1 against Yeti. This really changes the round. Well done by Plark. And also nicely done by Lost, who just held his spot. And oh, risky fight. Unlucky by Plark, but so 1-on-1 and Lost has got the advantage. Let's see what's happening. So IXC does have to push. There's no chance.
Win.
And Lost does get the last kill. Which means we are in round 13. We're 5 rounds on a Borbecks belt, I should say. Yeah. 7-5 right now, so total score would be 18-14 in favor of Bravo for all the viewers right now. 18-14. IXC always has different spots to hold B or hold whatever. Lost does kill Hen? Where was Hen? Was he spawn or something? Yeti holds ledge. Belt's in front tank. Doesn't want to get the kill on Chubby there. I don't know if it's actually Chubby there, but... just spot aims. Don't think... Is Chubby there? Yeah, Chubby. Oh, it could actually happen in a second. It depends if he's still there. Yeah, he is. Interesting. But I don't think Shubi's going to do it. Interesting. Interesting. So as you can see, there's one campus corner, one A tank, and one ruins. So A is pretty much secure. IXC has got B under full control. I mean, he sees basically everything there. If they drop, he sees it. If they move towards ruins, he sees it. And Yeti kills someone in ledge, actually. Nibbler with a nice 360, but does get shut down. And the planter gets quickly shut down by Yotsuyuyu.
Win.
And finishes up Niels. Nice round by Yeti. I think that's 4k. Yeah, almost an ace. Just almost. And thanks for the follow. I can't see it right now, but thank you. I appreciate you. I love you. So what do we have? What do we have? Niels also finding different spots each time. At least he's changing his habit, not doing the same stuff all over again. But Hen shuts down, lost. Not looking too good right now. Oh, look, this round Chubby is there and gets shut down by Belsniff. Patience pays off. Well done by Belsniff. So Ari rotated to A tank, just to make sure it's held. And Hen does kill one wooden. A lot of sound being given right now. One pushes A tank. But no real chance, I don't know why he did that. So we have Plague in wooden. Did spot one. You can really see Plague is a car 98k. Player. He always replaced the car. It's interesting to see how different players prefer different guns, you know? IXC is really enjoying himself here, man. It's basically 4 and 5. But yeah. Interesting. So 9 to 5, which means Bravo are on 20 right now. 20 to 14. Yeah, 20 to 14. And it looks like a beat rush is happening. Let's see how it goes. Excited for this, man. I love fast-paced playstyles. But Nibbler gets shut down. Plug does trade on... Oh, man. That's so disappointing. It looked promising. But the ballbacks just get shut down, man. They just get shut down. So just Niels. Oh, what is this, Shubi? That was on stream. Oh, it's so funny, man. Ever since I started streaming, I'm having so much funny moments. So many funny moments. Like bash moments and respectular moments. Bruh, IXC. So, Niels. How did Niels not spot Virax going up the ledge? It's interesting. Very interesting. Probably caught a bad timing. So, Ixie, as expected, holds B. And Virox is going ledge right now. And Niels is being very slow, almost too slow. Information. Yep, he's been spotted. And Virox quickly finishes him off. That means we have a GG. At least a win for Bravo for now. 21 to 14. And 5 more rounds to play. But I don't think Borbex are actually going to continue because Plug has disconnected. I mean, they don't have to continue, but Belsniff gets Yeti, so even score right now, 4-4. 4-4, I should say. Nibbler just pushing A, gets shut down by MG. Interesting. Shuli gets another one there. Probably a third one now. Yep, exactly.
Axis win.
Are there words needed? Interesting, man. So, Plug's reconnecting. Good spot, sportsmanship. Ooh, hard word. Reconnects, but he is too late for the round.
Yes, sir.
That means Borbex have to continue 4-5 again. But then again, it's just a few rounds left. Yeti in ruins. Okay, so Niels, back tank hall, trying to help out Belsniff at A, but Belsniff gets shut down by Campus Corner. Oh, just trying jump shots from A tank, interesting. And Shuli gets shut down. One more A tank, Niels has spotted him. IXE got one here, interesting. Interesting. So Lockbox gets shut down, but a 1-for-1 trade has been exchanged, which leaves Niels in a 1-on-3 situation. Very hard to do so, because he still has to cross. Paused, Jung is paused. Gonna drink a bit, 1 second. Nice shot by Niels. Good clip shot. Always looks satisfying to see such a shot, in my opinion, at least. Spotted another one in Campus Corner. There's 45 seconds left in a 1-on-2 situation. IXE is coming from behind, and Niels is smelling it, so he decides to push. 1-on-1 against GT. And here we go, we have another respect chiller. Prost. I love it, I love it. So many respect shells in this cup as of now. So IXE found a new spot. Oh, he found a better spot. Oh yeah, this one is definitely much better than before. Look at him, he's almost invisible here. Look at him. And he's got control over everything at B. Niels clipping ledge. Hen is holding him. Plug kills Shuby, and Niels does follow up with the kill on Hen. So Belsniff is trying to go for A, probably. He's communicating it with a TNC. Ugh, fail. Gets killed by Yeti in ruins, which means Niels and Plug are left alone on A. Just Plug right now on A. Fakes A and does get two people on A. And IXE gets shut down by Lost. So Lost probably had to search 10 different angles to find him there, but then again, a round win is a round win. Right? Making the obvious more obvious. So 12-6, two more rounds to go and then we are done with the stream already. With the match, I mean, sorry. And 12 to 6 means it is 23 to 15 right now. So 4 of Bravo at B right now. Very interesting. Which means Clark and Niels at Ledge, I think. Yeah, they should really move fast towards A. Because I see it will be. It's probably coming through now. Yeah, unplug and push. Plug just wanting some nice hard scopes. In the meantime, Belzev is going to pump the bomb.
Explosives. Yes.
4 against 2. 1. And it's IXC left against 4. He does fake and goes back to ruins. You can really see IXC doesn't want to push in, man. I think he's not using his W key that often.
Allies win.
And then quickly gets shut down by Niels. And there you have it. Last round starting. Starting. What the heck am I saying? Last round already.
Du bist verrückt.
Was a very spontaneous stream, but I did enjoy it. Thank you all guys for coming. Let's see what the last round can give us. It does look fairly standard again for four decks. One wooden, one ledge, two tank call, one B. Park and wooden. Does not spawn here. But Virox is on the A tank. Or at the A tank, I should say. I don't know. And IXC with another great spot. I haven't seen this one before. But yeah, let's see. Where's our B guy? Nibbler. Alright. So he already is expecting that he's somewhere around there. Because for sure he's been there like 10 out of 10 times. Hey, thank you for the follow. I can't see it in game right now, but I do. Thank you. Thank you very much. Almost at 100 followers, and then we can change our name on Twitch. So if you haven't, please do leave a follow, because we want to change our name here, because VCord Series X is basically just a makeshift name. So Lost pushing back tank hall, moving towards A. We have Hen in ruins and Niels still in wooden. 55 seconds left. Nothing much happening in IXC. Is he actually sleeping or something? Like, I have no idea. Hello. Hello. Oh, I caught that. Very nicely done by Nibbler. Gets IXC on B. And doesn't... Does try to plant B now. Quickly get shut down. Maybe should have planted on the other side, which cost him the round. And there you have it. 13 to 7, which gives us a total of 24 to 16. Did make a screenshot. Yeah, there you have it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed the short stream. And I hope I gave you amazing insight into the Call of Duty 1 scene, Call of Duty 1 World Vengster, especially you. And yeah. Like I said, thanks for watching. If anybody has a follow left to spare, please do use it on our channel, because 100 followers is our goal and we're trying for that. Yeah, I'm gonna finish the stream now, so thank you very, very much and have a nice day, guys. See you tomorrow, I guess, right? Next game. I think I'm actually going to stream the... what's it called? Euro against MIS? Yeah, I'm gonna stream that as well. Hopefully with Opfi, we'll see. Anyway, good night, guys.